Okay, so Unitystation stops my bind, but anyway. Someone asked me to do. And video on how to make hot eyes. So. I have a setup made. You can do how you want it, but. You need a thermo machine connected to the piping that will have the freon inside. You can put a filter there, but last time I did that it clogged there, so I don't think I will. So now. If the freon goes into this loop. It will get filtered into that. And the BZ in that. BC basically when you want to make freon. It'll be with BZ, which is made from plasma /N2O. And then with the BZ you make it react with CO2. And you got Farron. PPL will usually do it steps by steps, but I do it at the same time XD. Forgot that plasma needs to be there for freon also. Just woke up, so XDD. Basically, the higher the temp is, the easier it will be to combine BZ /plasma /CO2. TF. Where is it clogging? Forgot to make them panic -XD. So I started a fire, which I was trying to do. So now we're making some BZ. Strange, it doesn't show the moles. So now we're reaching some nice temperatures. Basically, we let it make lots of BZ. Okay, so here the plasma goes, T reached high values. There's this nice thing that you can fill up plasma canisters with plasma sheets. There we go. We Ramekind some nice Freon. That blue stuff is the Freon. Some stations will have a Freon canister, which will be easier to work with. But you'll still need to make yourself some Freon BC. Sometimes it's not enough if you want to make your station rich. The way to get plasma sheets are from the plasma general crates, mining or cargo. You can get more nitrous oxide, N2O, canisters from cargo. So this process can take a lot of time. To speed it up, I'ma just spawn one canister. OWT. XD it WTF Fapping. I'ma remake this. Well, you see now. That made hot eyes. Basically, the freon will react with oxygen and make hot ice when it's at very low temp. I did an error and now this is happening. This is not something you want. If I didn't have those holophants, the thing would be flying everywhere and I would be dead. So now that I got hot ice in there, freon, there's hot ice making. And it can take some time. Normally, I would use this canister to make hot ice. This time, the freon breached and made lots of it. So, in this case scenario, you use a locker or gloves that are fire resistant. Yeah, so this time it why, but it didn't make much freon. Use yours of how much you think you'll need for when making Karen. Let's see how much we made. There you go. And you made the station rich. This is just the basic of how to make hot ice. In a really bad tutorial. XD. This wasn't my idea, it was someone who asked me to do it while in-game, or in on offline. Right here we're missing tons of nitrous oxide. Anyway, hope you can do it with this basic tutorial, Sia.